Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we're going to be doing a review of Marilyn Monroe. Yeah, that's right. Alright, so now we got her out of the box, so let's get a closer look at her. And they did a really good job, and apparently her eye has been scratched. And that's a little big disappointment right there, but the rest did a good job. Her lips are all natural, you have her mole there. And then you have the her beautiful eyes, and then her eyebrows. The hair, they did an amazing job with it. I really like how they did a good job with it, and it's all blonde too. It's really nice, all blonde. And then her dress, they did it great. And then there's her earrings, as you can see. Yeah, they did good, a little bit of paint there. And then you can see there's her dress on the bottom. You can see it from there. And then I think this is from a famous scene where I guess a train was coming by, and then they just apparently I guess they blew her dress, and then it was showing her underwear, and everyone was all surprised from her. And I think that was her famous gimmick. So yeah, so there it is. But yeah, it's really nice to pick her up, and I want to give a big shout out to Ricky's Toys for letting me this to her. And yeah, I'm really happy for it. But yeah, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Peace.